Hello.
Representative Quattrochi, you are live.
Oh, thank you. Thank you, Governor and Director. Couple questions. Director, you stated that some of the world's best bridge builders have said that rebuilding the bridge on the old pier footings is not a good idea, which I tend to agree with 30 years in the concrete industry myself, not building bridges, but still concrete, dealing with concrete. Slumps, rebar, and so forth. So my question is, why in the world have we rebuilt bridge decks all over the state on crumbling footings that merely have stucco placed over rotting rebar, and it's already showing through?
Yep. So we have not, Representative, we have not built new bridges on footings that were rotting to the point where they were incapable of withstanding the pressures for the duration of the life of the infrastructure that's above it. We have done repairs to structures that have had rotting concrete, and we have patched them, which is a standard practice throughout the United States in keeping concrete cover over reinforcing. As you know, if you're in the business, the 2 inches of cover or so over reinforcing rods that are inside reinforced concrete doesn't provide any structural support. It's merely there to protect the concrete from the elements, so that in the event that the reinforcing, the steel reinforcing becomes uncovered, then recovering it is a proper thing to do in order to preserve it longer and to make the bridge last longer. That is a standard preservation technique. And where you see that happening, it is merely being done as a preservation. We are not building new structures on inadequate footings or piers.
Thanks, Rev. Appreciate it. And I also would just add, a little, which has come out, in which we are continually improving the infrastructure in the state. We're here to talk, primarily about the teardown, but since you brought it up, we've moved up 12 spots since I've been governor on the infrastructure. We're going to keep on doing the work, and we appreciate the general assembly.
One more question, please.
Okay, go ahead, Bob.
Yeah, so are there any discussions of tolling to pay for this bridge failure?
No.
Okay. Excellent.
Yep.
Okay, that's it. Simple and easy.
Okay, thanks, Rob.
Thank you.